Yo, what's up, YouTube? Back here with another reaction video. Today we got Coco Jones' double back official music video. I can't remember if this was actually on the album or if this is the deluxe, but I also know, I think it's Crazy For Me and No Chaser. Those songs are immaculate, along with this one. And I See You, of course. But I'm glad we got one video, but I'm gonna need a video for those other two songs too. But enough talking, man. Let's get into it. This SWV sample go crazy. She killed us. Is that Kelly Sweet? It is.
We got London on the train. Wishing I never found you. You got this thing.
Is that Lisa from the Bel Air? She got everybody in this video. Hold on. London on the
train. Wishing I never found you. You got this thing about you. Can't escape. When I run out of choices, I can't fight. Yeah, I've tried other sources. Don't know why courses led to you. Is it true when they say you know when it's right? Maybe this is a sign, cause I'm always so unsure. Back and forth, can't make up my mind. Caught in between, baby, it's me. I'm thinking, how come every time I leave, I can't stay?
Powerful bar, man. Every time I leave, I just can't stay gone. That's how I be sometimes. I ain't gonna lie. Give it some time. It, you know, you'll be good. But look, she got an all-star cast this video, though. Like, I've seen everybody I've seen, I know from something. I can't give you all the names, but except the actual dude. Like, I don't know who this guy is. But everybody else, man, she got some people in the video. I like that.
Caught in between, baby, it's me. I'm thinking, how come every time I leave, I can't stay gone? And then it's me to double back, like, please tell me that you still want me. When it gets hard, I let it go. I'm so emotional. Don't wanna regret this down the road. I don't know.
That's exactly how they be, man. They smile in your face one day, you know, next day they with your partner. That's tough. I'm telling you, you can't bring your girl around some of your guys and girls. You can't bring your guy around some of your girls, man. It's tough. But at the same time, I look at it this way. If they could take them, it wasn't yours to begin with. So it's all a test. It's all a test, man. But let's get back into it.
Don't wanna regret this down the road. I don't know, babe. I was in my head, shit was getting redundant. Wanted new sticks, something I could have fun with. I was impulsive, tried to compare, but you got it. I know where my home and my heart is. This is a sign, cause I'm always so unsure. Back and forth, can't make up my mind. Caught in between, maybe it's me.
I know her from somewhere, and she mad pretty. I really don't know where I know her from. If y'all know where I know her from, let me know. Because I'm telling you, everybody in this video, even the girl she just had show her the pictures, I know her from somewhere too. Or maybe she just got one of them faces. But I like this. Because usually in music videos, you just get a whole bunch of extras. You know, maybe a guest appearance of one person, usually. But it's a whole bunch of well-known people in this video. To me, anyway. I swear I know like four people I've seen in this video. Y'all let me know.
I can stay calm, something but something that is me to double back, like, please
did it. And what? And then here he go. What is he doing, bruh? Like, what is going on? Nah, this video fire. I know a video almost over, but how that work? Now she don't want him? Ain't that how it go? Ain't that how it go? Man, you wanted him so bad when he was with your friend, but now you got him. He's showing you the energy he was supposed to be showing her, and now you don't want him. I can't do it. It don't even make sense. Coco, oops. Look at me messing up, bro. All right. But look, that was Coco Jones, Double Back, official music video. Yeah. Like I said, I think other songs, Crazy For Me and then No Chaser, for sure I need videos for those. Like, immediately. But I'm glad we got Double Back. Like, the whole deluxe was actually, like, a banger. Honestly, the songs on the deluxe was kind of better than the songs on the, like, original album. In my opinion. I like those songs better. It was just more my style. But yeah, y'all let me know y'all favorite song off her album, man. And if y'all like this video, can you tell me some of them names? I swear I know those people in this video. But other than that, man, that's going to end up this reaction video. I'm not going to tell you to like, comment, share, or subscribe. Because if y'all rock with me, y'all going to do that anyway. And I'm going on.